Okay, this is just a short video to show you all the things I unlocked in the instrument cluster today. Depending on your vehicle, you may see a lot of things you've never seen before, so check it out. Not sure what that is. It appears it may be able to be fed from the navigation unit. Not sure about that one. Here's a new one for a lot of you. I don't think anybody's ever seen this one before. 0-60 testing. And yes, a lap timer built in. And even a blank screen, just in case you need it.